Video conference is to build up the connection between two or more than two meeting rooms, which located in different locations by communication lines. It's an image means of communication to hold meeting via video conference communication. The main features of video conference are as follows. Participants are able to achieve real-time transmission of images, sound, and data chart, and the related meeting kinds of images. Each participant who resides in different locations can see the shadow head, the same as sitting in the same meeting. Remote video conference can greatly improve efficiency, save time, and conference fees. Video conference is used in government, military, education, finance, transportation, energy, medical, cross-border, and transportation enterprises. With the development of applications, traditional video conference products exposed shortcomings. First, the effect is not good enough. Through SD video conference, we only know who we are talking to, but we cannot see each other's face action during the communication process. It's unable to meet the business needs of the users. Second, the dependence on high bandwidth. Traditional video conference typically requires 4 MB or 6 MB of dedicated bandwidth to run, which brought a heavy burden on network construction. When the network bandwidth is unstable, the meeting cannot guarantee the performance, which needs to be updated as soon as possible. Third, video conferences are not good enough, or that have good equipment, but because of compatibility, seat communication, and other reasons, the end user's experience is not good. You will feel the system is not professional, quality is not high. Fourth, the complex usage. Traditional video conference with remote control option. There are dozens of buttons. Go into 4 or 5 lower menu to complete a function. End of only performance can use. But the ordinary click could not do this job. Those four aspects of the problems, ITC make a unique solution. Extreme values. Extreme audio. Extreme network adaptability. Minimalist design. Press to conference. Press to talk. Extremely easy to use. Multi-point control units, TWA60MCU, Full HD, Ultra Smooth, support 1080p 16, support H.264 high profile, optimization algorithms, image better, serving more than 30% of bandwidth, and ensure low bandwidth conference experience, save a lot of cost. Support H.264 SVC. Automatically adjust video stream 128K to 8M. Dynamically detect available bandwidth. When bandwidth is insufficient, it will lower stream. When bandwidth is surplus, it will improve stream. Strong anti-dropping ability. 5% loss of normal meeting. High definition audio with surround sound, audio codec, support for lip synchronization, multi-channel mixture, echo cancellation, automatic gain, noise abandonment, complete meeting management features, in-state meetings, appointment meetings, periodic meetings, chairman model, speech model, free model, President convinced model. Conference password setting and permissions management. Venue match. Closed sound and volume adjustment. Remote camera control. 16 screen. Full HD dual stream function. Strong network adaptability. Multi-network interface. Across multi-network segment meeting. set a fixed point to cross the firewall. 128K to 8M bandwidth XDSL lines are available. Ultra low bandwidth. 1M is okay for 1080p HD video conference. Conference image after 128 AES encryption to ensure information security. Networking ability, support for multi-stage cascade node networking, grounding, sub-regional user rights management, full HD or HD-SD mixture networking, HD video conference terminal, TV 1080p 60HT, the most powerful double stream solution, which can achieve primary and secondary through 1080p 16 output primarily. Support 2 high transmission decoding SVC plus high profile, which is able to realize double stream output and multi-screen output to share the secondary floor. Reliability. High reliability and embedded system design. 7 plus 24 hours stable operation. HD. Support 1080p 16. Primary and secondary floor are both HD. Slim. Slim design. Elegant appearance. Easy to operation. 1K to join meeting. 1K to talk. Easy for everyone to use. Does not require a dedicated network operator. TV 1080p 16 HD terminal includes a power input, a reset button, a power switch, two video output interface, two video input interface, an XLR microphone input, one RCA audio input port, one RCA audio output interface, a serial output interface, Ethernet port, HD conference camera, actual high resolution quality images, 18 plus optic zoom, multi-format video output, digital high definition multimedia interface, remote control, position preset, support camera flip. ITC is the most professional audio equipment manufacturer. Seamless integration with video conference to enhance the experience. Fourth, function presentation. First, we must establish a conference on the MCU. Create a username, password, and nickname for each venue. Insurance that only users on commission can participate in the meeting. Meeting start time can be set as immediately or also can be set as appointed. You can set the specified users to attend the meeting, and you can also set up the meeting. The password of chairman. Clear the command and the participating of the meeting. You can specify the detailed video and audio parameter as default participants' terminals to simplify operations. Press the conference to attend meetings. The default is freedom of value, and all venues can speak freely. If the participating parties are too many, it's more easy confused. Please use the proposed upgrade to the chairman of the meeting. Lock terminal network management interface. Click on the apply for chairman. Enter a password to become a chairman of the meeting. Chairman click invite to join. Choose to attend the meeting venue in the list. One by one invitation for membership. Chairman click president single so that all can see the layout and pictures of the venue and the main venue at the same. Easy to communication. When chairman is speaking, he can switch to as the main speaker mode. We can all look at the main venue, while the president can view all venues of the screen. Chairman click switch template, select the suitable layout program, and then select the venue screen to look at. Usually choose two slim screens. display the scream of spokesman and cribs. Mixed amount of 16 screams. The screen also shows 16 venues. More venues click on the video polling function displayed. The timer displays the remaining venue's screen. Under the chairman of the meeting, each venue has two options, a main screen of camera and an assisted computer screen. Click to the elimination the red bars to watch. Chairman offer the right to speak to the venue who wants to speak. Click to eliminate the red bars. Begin to speak. Finish speech. Turn to next venue to speak. The conference screen. Computer-assisted streaming and the voice can be switched to new venue by the president. Repeat until all the venue have finished speaking. During the meeting, the president can remote manage any venue.Including PTZ operation, parametry adjustment, and kicking out of the meeting. Chairman of the meeting can publish banners, shower at the top of the screen, support Chinese and English, and scroll messages. Displayed at the bottom of the screen, support Chinese and English, and set the font size, color, position, and so on.And also may view network conditions and receive stream. In order to decide the meeting parameter is suitable or not, the whole process of meeting only need an administrator at the main venue operating the web interface, and secondary just need to turn on the system power, maintaining a normal cable connection.